up, guys? It's Chance from Gamers Game, and I'm here with Ryan Monster Kirby, or, well, yeah, Ryan's on the other team. I'm here with Monster Kirby and Logan on my team, and then on the other team, there's Sour Lemon, LJ Flops, and, Ryan. And we're playing Capture the Wool. If you don't know what Capture the Wool is, Ryan, Logan, explain it, because I have no idea.
Because you collect materials, and you have to go to the other side, and you have to take their wool from them without them killing you. Once you take their wool from them, you can, once you take the wool from them, you can bring it back, and once you put all the wool in your monument, you win. It's also known as Capture the Monument, so.
Hey, guys.
No wool!
Guys.
Yes. Hey, guy.
I got wood.
Don't we all?
Can I have that back, though? I actually kind of need it. Thank you.
If you're a noob enough to make a crafting table, I will stab you.
Yeah, you can't make a crafting table.
I know it's like a force of habit. It's like muscle mass memory. Some shit.
So, Ryan, I know, LJ Flops doesn't have a YouTube channel, neither does Sour, at least that I know of, but I still want to introduce him.
Ryan has a channel, it's called Duster Gaming, apparently.
Yeah, but, like, Ryan's just that noob that's in a lot of our videos, but doesn't have, really never uploads.
Mm-hmm.
He's never actually uploaded a video. Except on his previous channels.
Oh, yeah. That other one, he had so many previous channels.
Yes, you have two.
I've had one previous channel.
You've had, like, three.
What the hell are you talking about? Give me
that. Okay. Oh, never mind. I'll take it.
Sure. Iron
thief. Oh, I'll need two. That's my furnace.
Here, guys. Don't make an iron pickaxe.
Why?
Because I'll play with the iron pickaxe.
Oh, but I already got the iron.
Make an iron pickaxe. Monster Kirby, make an iron pickaxe.
Make me an iron pickaxe.
I'm not making you an iron pickaxe. I'm just gonna give you the one when I'm done using it.
Oh no.
Then make your own iron pickaxe!
No.
Oh my god. I'm not making
it. Yeah, I'm gonna just make my own.
Jesus Christ.
Yes, I know, and I love it. I have the powers to undress a girl in 2 seconds.
Did you just call me? You call me?
Nothing.
Did you just call me fat?
Shush.
Oh, I'm scared. Last round I went for a level 8 diamond sword. I got knockback one.
Okay, monster, stay up here. Because they can raid. Monster, stay up here, and I'm gonna go mining.
You can either get materials, or you can just go with the rush plan, where you grab nothing, and you just rush. I see a lot of people doing this.
That's kind of stupid, because you don't have anything.
Yeah, no, it's kind of stupid. I don't get it, but people do it. Alright, I got 30 diamonds, so... Hello?
Ow!
Sorry.
I don't have much health. I have three hearts taken away from me.
Let's go crazy while we have chances, bud.
Hell yeah.
Well, comedy, funny stuff, entertaining stuff. Yep, there's my commentary. Well, hey friends. Why are you mined all of the iron?
What the hell?
What's wrong with
What's
you?
That for? You only need three pieces of iron.
What the hell are you using the iron for?
You can have the rest. I don't really need it.
We don't need it
either. Oh, wow.
Well, then fine.
You just wasted like a half an hour.
If you don't need it, then why are you complaining?
Because it's a waste of time.
You're so stupid.
Why are you making iron armor? Stop it.
Dude, there's a bunch of diamonds down there. Do you want my iron pickaxe?
Well, someone said not to make an iron pickaxe.
Logan did because he was...
I give you mine when I was done with
God. It. Hey, guys, we'll welcome to done. Another episode of arguing while trying to play Capture the Wool.
Yep, I'm gonna go get some poop. You know, I'm gonna take this iron. I'm gonna make a stinking axe so I can get something out of it. Just make a diamond axe.
You know, boots are the same thing as... diamond boot or any boots are the same as helmets, so... if you have a limited supply of an ore, don't make boots instead.
I was wrong. Diamond axes don't work for melons.
They don't?
No, they don't. Doesn't make it go that much quicker. Yeah, it makes it go a little quicker, not that much quicker. That'll be like zippity dip dip.
Zippity dick dick.
Yeah. Alright, I have like almost a stack of melons. You got all this. We could replant it, but that'd be useless. Hey, Monster Kirby, you still there?
Yeah, I'm still down here.
God, monster.
What the hell, man?
Well, I've never played Capture the Flag before, you know that.
Capture the wolf!
Capture the wolf, flag, whatever, I'm tired.
Capture the chicken. Oh, well. Yeah, Monster's kind of out of the whole commentating thing, because he's tired.
No, I got projectile protection on my freaking chest plate. No!
Oh, I'm sorry for your loss.
Oh, that's okay. Okay, I need new diamond stuff.
You need new diamond stuff?
Yeah.
Did you get projectile protection on everything?
No, I just need I just got projectile protection on my chest plate and leggings.
Oh, those are like the two strongest things.
Yeah, no, so that's why I'm going back down here.
Oh, I got protection on breaking on my pants.
That's I got that on my helmet.
Swag.
Swaggy dick.
Yep, alright, I'm good. Who cares? I got some
swagadaggle.
I got two projectile protections, but I don't care.
Wait, did I even enchant my sword? Yeah, I did. Okay. I had shortness.
Alright, guys, we need to start going and capturing some wool, so hurry up.
Hold on.
Hurry up.
I'm trying to get some diamonds.
No, hurry up.
I got 17.
That's forever enchanted.
Oh my goodness, monster. Why are you... What the... Okay.
What's he doing?
So now I have to build up. He destroyed the entire staircase. At the mine.
How did you do that?
I did.
So we have to build up.
Gosh.
Oh well. Let's give him a break. All right, he got wood. Sour lemon.
He just now got wood. Like I've had wood for like half an hour now, and it's kind of sucks.
Chance.
Yeah. I'm scared. Ow! What the hell? Dude, do not shoot me again. I'm gonna die.
Sorry.
Oh yeah, I forgot. I need to make a bow. Damn it.
I'm gonna put diamonds in this chest, because why not?
You could have given me them instead of having me go back down there.
Oh wow, there's only three diamonds.
Oh, no,
I have a stack in one diamond.
Why?
I don't know, because I spent time down there trying to get 630.
You know what? That's good. Make one set for you, and then make another set, just a spare set, in case we just need to get in.
Oh my god, I hate me. I got protection again on my leggings.
Who cares? Just deal with it. I got projectile protection on my boots and my helmet.
Fine. Okay, that's okay, I guess.
Deal with life.
I need a bow.
All right, get your stuff. I don't want to leave Von Skirby here.
I need a bow.
All right, get your bow. I don't trust this. I want to start getting wool. I'm going to go out.
No.
Hurry up.
I'm going to. Okay. I just need to make a bow. I'm almost done.
There's diamonds on the flipping ground.
Okay, there's a bow. Now let me enchant it. Hold on.
Right. Jesus
power
Christ.
One! Okay, let me get some arrows. Hold on.
Have you ever enchanted a bow with level 1 and knock out power 1?
No.
Never mind. It's weird. All right, let's go.
Do you have, like, bread?
Yeah, I got 13.
Okay, can I have some? Well, when it comes to it. Okay,
Dang it. Let's go. Monster, you need to stay here and watch the base.
Yeah, monster, stay.
Enchant your melons.
Do you have a diamond sword? Do you have a diamond sword?
Yes.
Okay, enchant your stuff. Enchant your stuff. We'll tell you if someone's coming. We'll try and help you. We'll let you know if something's coming. Something dangerous is coming. If something like LJ and Sour with like full diamond armor and stuff gets to him,
we
gotta go and help him.
Well, if that happens, then that's done. If you don't know, LJ is extremely powerful and good.
Yeah, he's pretty good.
At life. No, I'm just kidding. He sucks at life. But,
Jesus.
Ooh, we can just take that.
Yeah, no.
Imagine if there was, like, a magma sheep or something.
That would be hilarious.
Okay. Oh, you're not going to shift? Okay, I thought we were taking the sneaky way out.
No, okay. Let's just get the wool. We'll get our first wool.
Okay, so the desert is where we get our first wool, right?
Yep, this is our first wool, right here.
Okay, I'm going to go and get the green. Oh, never mind. I'm going to go and get the stuff. You get the wool. I'm going to go and get the supplies.
All right. Punch.
I swear, I will punch you off and you will die.
No. Probably take, like, a heart. I got the wool.
That's not a very good diamond sword, so screw it.
It's just a plain old diamond sword.
Yeah. Hold on.
Coming.
Hold on.
Coming, brother. You coming?
It's just cake. There's golden apples in here, so I'll take that. There's two.
Come on. Oh. Here comes sour. Here comes sour.
I'm coming.
I'm going for both knives. All right, we're done. He's done. He's running. He's scared of us.
I got half a heart taken from Cactus.
No.
Cactus too strong.
Turn around. Okay, here comes Ryan. Okay.
Oh.
He's going to try and knock us in the lava.
Oh, there's Ryan.
It almost worked. It almost worked. No!
I'm gonna die. I think I might die.
I'm dead. He killed me. No! Ryan, I need your stuff. I need your stuff.
Ryan?
I'm sorry. Monster. I need your stuff.
Okay. It's not the only thing not enchanted is the hat.
That's not a big deal. Did you enchant your sword?
Yes.
Enchant.
Okay, I'm coming back.
Did you get my stuff laying in the lava?
No.
I lost the brown wool. Alright, we need to redo this. Dang. He caught me in the lava.
I have 2.5. No, I have 1.
No.
They're sniping.
Keep running. Come on, Chance. Ryan, give me your stuff.
I just took a golden apple.
Give me
a golden apple. Why'd you call him Ryan again?
I'm sorry. I'm scared. This is intense.
I'm scared too, buddy. You're not alone.
Well,
they're
food.
Still chasing me.
Give me some food.
No, I'm getting stuck.
That's not food. Well,
what did he give you?
Pickaxe.
If it's a wooden one, you're gonna get splinters. Just saying.
Where am I supposed to get sand?
Okay, he's coming in. He's still following me, and I'm at my base.
Alright, hi.
Is he still behind me?
No. Yeah. Okay. Well, yeah, they're going up. They're getting the wool. Come on, Chance.
Oh shit. Okay, I've kind of regen, so I'm kind of good.
I'm pretty good. Alright, Ryan's right here.
Kill him.
Yeah. He's under it.
He's dead.
Oh, he's sniping. Help me. Yeah!
Make sure see if he has any wool. I wonder if Sour's up there.
I need his bow.
If he has any protection stuff. Does he have protection leggings?
I'm gonna drown.
Does he have protection leggings?
Oh, right, no! Sour's here!
Oh, God, I'm coming.
I'm done. Get him. I don't have regen. Trying to snipe him.
Woo! I shot a sheep, not him.
I don't know how to get
him. I hit him with bread! He's done.
Oh, shoot. You hit him with bread.
Yeah, he's dead.
He's running. Oh, yes.
I don't have very much hearts, but...
I have 4 hearts.
Dude! Jesus. Where the hell did he go?
He went over here.
Damn it, he had an enderpearl. I mean, dang it. Sorry, kid audience.
Yeah, you gotta get better at that. I mean, that's not much of an offensive word, but the F-word, you gotta try and hold back.
Oh, right? Yeah. I never say F-word in my videos. Because my mommy watches me. My mommy knows my channel.
Aww. Alright, here they are.
Where is the ender pearl to? Go and get that wool. I'll protect you. I'll tell you.
Yeah, I'm getting the wool.
Just hope LJ doesn't come out. I think LJ is guarding the base.
Ryan, are you connect? Are you
Ryan, really?
Sorry. Okay, what's your real name? I can't call you Monster Kirby. What's your real name again?
He doesn't want to admit it in a video.
All right, monster.
I don't like to call him Monster either, but. Man's gotta do what a man's gotta do.
Yeah. I
have instant health if you guys need it.
What do you have diamond armor? Did you get diamond again?
Okay. Mm-hmm. Just stay down there.
Get spare diamond armor.
Or not. Do you want me to get... You can take all the wool. I'm gonna get the supplies again.
Alright.
Because there's nothing.
I jumped down. Get the wool.
Oh, God. You drop down?
Here comes Sour. Alright, I'm going up. Yeah, I'm up. I'm going up. I'm gonna hide in here. Here comes Sour.
Okay, I got an enderpearl and some diamonds. I don't really know why I'm getting that.
He keeps shooting me into a block, which is good.
I got another golden apple.
He's being smart. Okay, I'm up. Ha! Ha! Ha!
Is he coming?
I was just getting shot the entire time.
Is he coming?
He can't come. It's not allowed. Getting shot the entire time.
Do you have any protection leggings?
Are these protection? Yes, I do.
Give me them.
How much protection? The only thing I have feather falling one boots. Swag.
Swagalish. Here, let's go, let's go. I think we can go, but I'm gonna hit him. Ow!
Oh, I got a sharpness 2 sword!
You do?
Yeah, Ryan, I have a sharpness 2 sword!
Oh, nice!
It's cool, I didn't even know I had that.
You guys need potions, I have 3 potions ready.
I'm bad at shooting arrows.
Too, it's hard. Alright, what should we do? Here, stop shooting, I'm gonna try and shoot him.
Oh, got him!
Oh, cool. Alright, should we just rush him? Bomb rush him?
Yeah, let's go.
Alright, you go first. Oh, I'm down right over his head. Go down! Okay. Alright, Chance, you coming?
Yeah.
I don't see why they have cactus here.
This is not a bad position to be in because there's lava. Oh, he's running.
Alright, he's running to the lava. Don't do it. This is what happened last time. We chased him and he got us to the lava.
Oh,
That was his goal. He was trying to bring us to the lava. He's trying to bring us to the lava so he can push us in. I almost just got lit on fire. Like an idiot. I shot him. He's trying. I'm lagging.
I'm not.
He's done. He's done. He's
he
done.
He is dead.
Dang it!
Darn it, Logan.
Alright.
Ow! All right, cactus.
Over here. Why would you stop? I don't want him getting to Ryan. I mean, Kirby.
Yay! Yeah.
Alright, I don't want him getting to monster.
I
want to
see what his sword has, or his bow. Probably just protection 1. Yeah, that's all he has. Oh, shoot. Ryan. And LJ. Back up.
Run. Just run.
I'm in a cactus!
Get out of it!
You're in a cactus.
Shut up!
Just run!
Come on.
Alright, I'm taking out LJ.
I'm going tree hopping. No, don't do that. You just told me, just run, you sing! And then you're like, I'm taking out LJ. Are you?
Yeah.
I got a golden apple, but that's, darn it.
Yeah, it's not gonna help. Alright, just keep running. Just
okay, keep going. I am. I'm going back. Did you have any wool?
Yeah,
I have green wool.
Brown wool. You have green wool? Okay, yeah. Cool. Just live. I have the brown wool. The brown wool's kinda easy.
Do we have to put it all there at the same time or no?
No, you don't have to. Man, this is not... See, I told you this was going to be a hard game. Alright, Monster, you need to give me the stuff again.
I don't... Okay.
I think they're getting our wool right now.
Our wool? In our base?
No, not in our base.
Alright, I need to go take them out.
I think they left. I think they're gone.
Okay. Okay, Monster, give me some stuff, please. I need it.
Oh, no, I see them. They're getting our wool. They're getting wool.
Alright, give me a diamond sword. Do you have a diamond sword? Is it enchanted?
No.
Do you have any levels?
God, I'm bad.
Nope.
LJ's here and Ryan is still here. Should I rush?
Because no,
they have our wool. They have our wool.
Wait.
Just come on. Ah, LJ!
Run!
I'm running.
Where are you at?
I am at the second wool place. Just come outside. You'll see me.
I see.
Take them.
We gotta go get them. Oh, here they come.
Okay, I probably should have gave you an instant health strength potion or...
Monster, come out here! Monster, come out! Come on. I got a strength potion?
Come on! Oh, I got him! No! No, I do not accept this! Yes!
Come on! Yes!
That just happened!
Dude, I am shaking so hard! Oh my god! Ooh, I got a protection 1 aqua infinity.
I don't know how to respond to that.
Oh my god, I am shaking.
Yes.
I am shaking. That was so OP right there, dude.
Let's go get that stinking strength potion.
Oh my god.
Can I have that potion, Monster?
That was freaking awesome.
The strength potion would have is going to help a lot. Alright, we need to go get the wool and just get out.
Let's go. Right,
they're getting materials
right
here.
Let's block our base off real quick. Let's block our base off, okay?
Alright.
I'm gonna throw a bunch of stuff off real quick. Please don't hit me. That would be a tragedy.
Hit you.
That would be a very big tragedy.
Alright, I got a sharpness 2 sword, and I got a strength potion.
Do we need seeds? We don't need seeds, no.
Do you have an extra bow and arrows?
I have arrows, not a bow. Come back here. Oh, never mind.
Alright.
Hold on. I'm gonna do a trick. Come on. Come here. I'm gonna put cactus right here.
Oh, okay. I have 46 weed. I kind of want to craft it into food.
I got 2 pieces of cactus, so. Why can't you put it on friggin' sand? Can you not put how do you place cactus?
You put it on the sand.
I know. It's not working. Oh.
It can't be next to a cactus. Yeah. Or another. Yeah. Awkward.
You know, I'm making a crafting table.
Right. Oh, I got green wool, by the way. Do I need to put that up?
Just keep it.
Are you sure?
Yeah, don't die. We don't want to go back in there.
They give us an enchantment table and they don't even give us a
Come on. Ryan's just like the housewife who just stays home, you know, takes care of us.
Dude, that was so awesome, though.
Ryan, just sort of take care of the base. Get materials for us.
That's not Ryan!
Fucking hell. Oh, sorry.
Don't say the F word. My mommy watches this!
I'm sorry, kids.
Oh, this isn't so cool.
I gotta find that and bleep that out.
Yeah, me too. I don't have a bleeper, though.
You just get a beep noise, and then just... cover the sound file. That sound section. Hello, Scooby.
Ryan just started getting wood. Where do they get their wood from if nobody gets wood?
Oh. I know. So I have stuff.
Alright, let's go.
We need to go get... So you have the green wool, right? So we need to go get the brown wool, which is the one in the desert. Why don't you keep the wool? Because you seem to live. Because I was trying to save you.
Yeah, I don't think I've died yet.
I died because I was trying to
save you. You've died twice. I haven't died yet. Yeah. And you're the better one at PvP.
I know, I died because I was trying to save you. I thought you were going to die, so I tried to protect
you. Should I end the pearl up there?
No, that's a waste.
I almost died because you got in my way.
Sorry. Alright, you take the wool.
Why would someone make a crafting table?
Put it here.
Ooh. I already had a piece of brown wool. I got your piece.
Oh, okay. I fell off the edge. How'd you get that?
I don't know.
Maybe you just... Oh, yeah, you were the one who holded it. Alright, so you got all the wool. So, now we just need to get into their base, pretty much. Good base.
I have two ender pearls now, so wait
just jump down and then go back on the ladder. Just jump and then land on the ladder again. Yeah. Alright, come on, let's go.
Need an order of potions? I have some.
What kind?
Not right now. We're too far away. There's not enough time to go back to the base. Sorry. If I really feel like I need it, I'll drink the strength potion and just annihilate.
Dude, we annihilated them though, dude. How did we just figure out that we started attacking?
I got LJ so low, and I was like, awesome, oh no, I'm gonna die, because I was like, no, this is not, because Ryan got to me.
And then I killed Ryan.
And then you, like, what the hell? Oh, really?
Here, I'm gonna guard you. What happened?
Stupid, that's what happened.
I think they're all in their base.
They must be. We need to, I might need to drink the strength potion.
You have a strength potion?
Yeah, I do.
Like, and a sharpness, too. You're like a freaking tank that keeps on dying.
Yeah, I'm just going to go in there and annihilate. You just stay back and protect me and hold the wall.
Oh, my God.
What's time to strike?
That's a crafting a sword enchantment. Here.
He's never crafted a sword?
It's not.
Oh, yellow wool. Okay, good.
All right, let's go.
So I have green, brown, and yellow. So now all we need is the one inside.
All right, let's figure out what they got. Let's just try and be, you know...
They blocked it a little bit, and
do you have a pickaxe?
Yeah, I have a diamond one.
Okay, good.
I would guess. Really? You can just do this.
Oh, wow, that's stupid.
That's why I... That's... All right, okay, so ship. They're not coming. We're fine.
I'm scared of what they have.
I kind of am, too. And it's on the top floor, right? Oh, they're both coming.
Alright, should I drink the strength?
Not yet, unless we know that they're coming. They're not coming yet. Oh, okay.
Maybe we could just steal the wool and get out.
Yeah, no, that's what I want to do.
Alright, I'll watch them. You go get the wool. You'll have to go out of shifting.
And then, I will?
If I see them coming, I'll drink the strength. Yeah, to open the chest.
I'm not going to upload this. This is like the most boringest episode on my channel if I upload it.
Hurry.
Okay.
Let's go. Did you get it?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Should we run out?
Possibly.
Hold on, let's wait until we're on the bridge and then let's run.
Yeah. Run. No way. Did this seriously work? You got all the colors? You have four colors? Jeez. Alright, and run.
Go.
Make sure to be extra careful here. Don't fall off. Kill myself.
Okay.
And that's probably GG there.
Okay, should I use one of my ender pearls?
No, let's go back in style.
Oh, okay.
There's no way they can get us. They can't catch up. There's just no way. Mm. We won. I think we unless they ender pearl still, but I don't.
I'm saying GG.
Mm.
You guys coming back?
Alright, yeah. They know now. They know. They're probably coming out now. Yeah, we're coming back.
Yeah, we're at the lava. Well, Monster has no idea where that is, but okay.
I do. I TP'd you guys earlier and saw it.
Yeah.
Cactus? He said how.
We snuck in your base.
Shift.
Snuck in your base.
Do you want me to make a little area so you guys can just run in?
No, we can run in. Oh, yeah, make us a little area.
No one's chasing us. They don't care. There's nothing they can do. We won.
Yeah, that's it.
They can kill you.
Chance, you want to be the one to place it?
Yep.
Okay, GG. We haven't won yet. We haven't won yet. We are... Do you want to just chill and give them a chance?
Yeah, why not?
Heading to...
So, yeah, I have magenta, yellow, brown, and green. Or lime.
We won.
Hey.
There was redstone down there the whole time.
Yeah, there's redstone. We can do, like, a redstone contraption.
We can use it for yeah.
I could use that.
We are heading to our base. We haven't...
Hold on.
Hey, Ryan.
Yeah, see? Now you're doing it. Hey, Monster.
What should we do?
Go through here. Let's punch him off.
Did you just punch him off?
No, but I almost did. Alright, Ryan left. He might have crashed or something. Well, we're about
to... No, I think he's mad.
Alright, let's just go put it on. They did good, though. I'm proud
of them. They did, dude. That was a hard, dude.
Alright, let's do this.
That was a lot better than the first round.
Ready, Chance, right here.
Okay, I fell. What if I fell by... Oh my god! I cannot go up these stairs. I'm not good. I'm not good at it.
I crouch up the stairs.
Like if you cry every time. Alright, do it, Chance. I believe!
Okay, so, magenta, yellow, lime, and brown.
That's all right. Well, anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to leave a like and to subscribe. Make sure to go check Monster Kirby Plays MC and Gamers Game 1000.
Woo! It's actually just Gamers Game now.
And remember, leave a like and comment in the comment section
below thing.
If you want more of this, if you like this style of video.
And guys, subscribe to become a gamer, and I'll see you later, gamers. Peace!